I'm saving it for later.
Yeah, he's a fucking ship gun. I got some.
Yeah, it would, but then like somebody usually dies like when the ship comes, and then we don't have a bubble, so they get shot and die. It happened a lot of times already. If we had a second Titan, I'd definitely drop it. Alright, I'll drop it anyway. Might just help with DPS. No, that's not. I can't run behind him. That doesn't work for me.
Why is nobody running up top where the door is?
That's what I was doing before. I was still getting shot by the boomers. I died up there too.
From side to side? You was jumping from side to side?
From platform to platform?
Yeah.
I'll do that next then.
Like an A, do like an A. Just go on top and do a circle and then turn back and jump into the other one and then Do a okay. circle and then back again.
Alright.
Now they didn't get that orb because the knight got it before I got there. What the ogre was able, the knight was very close by. It was too close to the knight where he spawns. So he got there before.
Does the vessel stop the bombs from exploding? The yellow vessel of Oryx? Okay, because I was shooting at him, and he goes immediately for the bombs in the front. So I killed him, and I think that helped a little bit. Like while they're detonating, you know? It took less damage. Yeah, I'll stay up here. That's a good idea, whoever, thinks. Whoever told me earlier.
Please don't die, nobody, please.